Did you see the latest jobs report? Gangbusters, 250,000 new jobs. Wage growth is up, unemployment at about a 50-year low. The economy is firing on all cylinders. On election day, please vote for jobs.